2013, Australian Brad Deloso was world champion.
It's a lucky day today and I come out on top and that's awesome.
In 2014, the Australian Chopperoos won the team world championship.
And a final blow in Australia's Drew. Can anybody take down this incredibly strong Australian team?
We're number one in the world now, so yeah, it's good.
They backed it up again in 2015.
It's coming down to these last few blows. Argent for Australia is so incredibly quick.
That's the best feeling you ever get, that. Unreal.
In 2016, Canada again rose to the occasion to challenge the Chopperoos.
And Brad Deloso for Australia working through that single buck very cleanly. Argent gets one final blow, and that's it for Australia. Holy smokes, folks. And it's a new world record, 46-45. The Australians are the new world champions in the team competition.
This season, the top timber sports athletes will be vying for a Chopperoos position and the coveted individual title. They will be put to the ultimate test in the world's toughest national competition.
You don't want to go too easy because, bang, you'll be on the sidelines.
Hands on the wood. Get set.
There will be triumph. Tragedy. As the top timber sports athletes take aim at a top four position, the individual crown and a place among the best on the Chopperoos team. The season will end in Europe, where the timber sports champions will battle.
Brad Delosa's got the power and he tends to get better as he moves along. And look at the pace that he goes at that underhand chop.
And then continue at the World Championships in Norway. As the best timber sports nations.
Look at that axe head fly. I just can't get over how quickly they work that axe. Incredible.
We'll battle for ultimate glory.
Good start on that. Stocks off by the looks of it for Australia. Brad Deloso, so strong here. He gets through, and now, look at the wood fly off that standing block.